Here, my brothers and sisters, I thank God for this great opportunity. I thank Him for all that He has been doing in our life. Let His name be glorified for all that He has been doing. I know that God has been doing great things in our lives. Even if you don't believe, just believe God, the reason why you are living. Because only your living shows that God loves you. Without Him being love you, you won't could have been living. So my brother, in every situation in life, give glory to God. God said in His law that whatsoever that comes your way, you should go down on your knee and pray for it. Not by complaining, not by saying it to people, but only to shut your door and kneel down, pray to God for what is going on in your life. Nobody will ever save you except God. Nobody will ever bless you except God. So my brothers and sisters, whatsoever that you are passing through in life, give all to God, truly in every circumstance. You know, if you look at the Bible, you will see that every successful man in the Bible was a prayer warrior. They passed through challenges before they reached the promised land. Your promised land is just ahead of you, and you must pass through challenges before you get to your promised land. If you are telling me that you are facing challenges, this and that, then what I will tell you is that you don't want to reach to the promised land. Because before you reach to the promised land, you must face challenges. It's all ahead of you. And you must keep on moving. Never you stop in life, my brother. Never you stop in life, my sister. Keep on moving. No matter what you are facing in life, keep on moving, keep on smiling. Thank God for this great time. I pray that what you listen in this message should lead to your spiritual life ahead and make you to keep on going forward, because I see your future is bright. You are one of the greatest people in the world, but nevertheless you don't know. I'm telling you, that is the simple truth. Thank God for all. Thank God for your life. Thank God for the reason why.